You have a writer's gift for invention. I'll say that for you.
But
Lois, please read your book.
No one ever believes me.